Namaste, Assalamualaikum, good day. I am Muhammad Arfan Asif, a native of Bangalore in India. I have been in the world of photography for more than 3 decades. I am a photo artist by passion and hospital pharmacist by profession. I have been interacting with those passionate about the art of photography, participating in exhibitions, salons all over the world, writing on photography aspects and judging photo contests. But most importantly, I have been mentoring a small group of photo enthusiasts through the Shutterbugs Creative Forum. I have been motivated and inspired by the distinguished photo artists of my native Bengaluru in India. I am here to share an exciting opportunity, and it's for a good cause. It is an initiative of Parinati Foundation, a non-governmental organization in partnership with Pinkstone Travel and Tourism. The contest name is Pixel for a Change or hashtag Pixel for Change. Registration has already begun from 1st September. It is open to anyone in the world, any nationality, any age, any camera, including photos taken by mobile phone cameras. There are cash awards to be won, and it's an opportunity to support many. Please remember to use hashtag Pixel for Change. Now, all who enter this competition will get a digital certificate signed by distinguished National Geographic photographer Raymond Gayman. I would again like to stress, please check on the link because all the details are found in this link. You are one click away from changing many lives. So why wait, and you could be a winner. Wishing you the best. Good luck to you.